It's me. Time to pay Sergio back for what he did to my car. I have a plan, but I need you to get me into the Scorpion factory.
That's Panteros HQ. Give me a sec. Got it. Meet me at the FB's in Mercado. Hope there's gas in the tank.
I think that's those saints.
What are we doing?
So nice. That was Fair Lady by Schemers. Boom! We've got more requests coming in. Elizabeth Allen wants to hear Raw by White Reaper. Elizabeth, you are making everyone's day better.
Hey!
So, you've said you've got a plan.
Yep. I'm gonna blow up all their cars and destroy the forge so they can't make more.
How exactly?
Today's the first Wednesday of the month, barbecue day. Everybody will be outside for lunch, the factory will be almost deserted, except for the cars. We get in, go through the garage, torching everything with wheels. You take care of anybody who might try to stop us. Then, when we get to the forge, I know where they keep the oxyacetylene tanks for welding. That stuff's explosive as fuck. You hold them off while I roll the tanks right down its throat. Boom. No more forge.
Damn. That is a plan.
The best part is, Sergio's out on a collection run. By the time he even hears about it, it'll be too late.
Hey, you need a ticket!
So, this forge thing we're blowing up.
It's the giant furnace Los Panteros use to make all the custom gear and weapons and bling for their cars.
That'll cut Sergio off at the knees.
It'll do more than that. The forge is symbolic. It's power and protection and home and hearth. Everything Los Panteros are supposed to be about. Forget his knees. We're gonna rip out his heart. Barbecue day, just like I said.
Didn't expect an aerial assault on your lunch break, did ya?
Christ, this thing's for tourists?
Hey, reinforcements. They look like ants from up here. Right. More on the way. This is why I brought you along. Looks like there's guards on the roof. Take them out too. Perfect hit.
All clear. Land on the roof, and we'll get inside. We'll have to go in through the vent. This place is coming along nicely. We're in. Let's blow some shit up.
Fuck up their cars and they're nothing, right?
Exactly. You wreck my car, I wreck all your fucking cars.
You hit a fucking Badero?
Take out the cars and keep moving. Call for this place to be deserted?
It should have been. It must be working double shifts. And look at all this gear. I bet Sergio's planning something big.
Well, we're taking care of that.
Stay on all sides! can't even live this!
Guess I won.
Testing me?
Do not test me.
Holy shit. It's Sergio's monster truck.
Didn't that destroy that thing?
I told you, Sergio can use the forge to build anything.
I don't see him!
Pissing me off. You're going down! I'm fucking out!
You still trying to kill me? I had a plan, but this'll be better.
Come with me to the control booth!
I'm gonna need the crane.
Crane? Your plan didn't include a crane. I would have remembered a crane.
Shit, you have to activate the junction box. It's down there, next to the oxyacetylene tank. Nina, what's the play here?
No time to explain. You trust me?
Absolutely.
Then do it.
I was gonna wreck all of our cars, and I fucking meant it.
Relays.
going all in!
Running was the better choice.
up your ass! You can't even live this!
So we're still doing this.
I'm better.
Power's back. Find me a few more seconds.
You know that just makes me mad, right? Let's just say I need space. Something smells like burning. Yeah. Welcome to the pain zone. I can handle more than you can. Incoming! Let's just say I need space. Oh shit, if you messed up my style...
What are you doing, Nina?
Esto es por ti, mamá.
Ah! crazy. Now, what was your exit plan?
I planned that you'd improvise. I trust you too.
Oh, okay then. Follow me. Oh, we're dancing now. What's this?
Crush test truck.
You mean exit plan. Can you get that car working?
What kind of question is that? Watch my back.
Now, what was your exit plan?
I planned that you'd improvise. I trust you too.
Oh, okay then. Follow me. What's this?
Crush test truck.
You mean exit plan. Can you get that car working?
What kind of question is that? Watch my back.
You wanna feel that too? I'm coming for you!
Now, what was your exit plan?
I planned that you'd improvise. I trust you too.
Oh, okay then. Follow me. What's this?
Crush test truck.
You mean exit plan. Can you get that car working?
What kind of question is that? Watch my back. Now, what was your exit plan? I planned that you'd improvise. I trust you too.
Oh, okay then. Follow me. What's this?
Crush test truck.
You mean exit plan. Can you get that car working?
What kind of question is that? Watch my back.
Try that again.
Perfect.
I'll take this side.
Ugh! crazy. Now, what was your exit plan?
I planned that you'd improvise. I trust you too.
Oh, okay then. Follow me. What's this?
Crush test truck.
You mean exit plan. Can you get that car working?
What kind of question is that? Watch my back.
Got him.
You're going down now.
One more second.
How's it feel? Fucking great!